get ready to match the stars. Comedian Brad Garrett. From the home show, Dana Fleming. Match game zone, Charles Nelson Reilly. From Mama's family, Vicki Lawrence Schultz. America's fitness expert, Richard Simmons. And from Into the Night, starring Rick Dees, Lisa Canny. As we play the all-new star-studded match game. And here's the star of match game, Ross Schaefer.
Thank you all. Hello, everybody. Oh, we have a nice crowd. Look at this, Gene. You whipped them into a frenzy here. Woo! Well, hello, everybody.
Hi, Ross.
Hi, Vicki. Good to see you.
Lisa. I'm thrilled to be here. Next to Richard Simmons. Yeah, highlight of my day.
Richard, good to have you back on the show, honestly.
And look who's here.
This is Lisa Canning, who you recognize from the Rick Dees Show.
Yeah. Yes.
Oh, and for our audience members, we have a treat. Richard is wearing a Target. All right. Let's meet our contestants over here. Hi, John.
Hi,
how are
Russ,
you?
Hi, Russ. How you doing?
Yeah. John has mastered the game. You have mastered the game. He has $20,550. Good to have you here. Hi, Nancy. How are you?
Hi, very well.
Now, tell us all about you, will you please?
Well, I'm Nancy Koenig. I'm originally from Cleveland, Ohio, and I am a bartender, yes.
You're a bartender.
And I'm a damn good one at that.
Oh, well. Good for you. Far be it for me to dispute that. All right, should we play the game?
I think
you know how we do this. We try to match our stars over there, and every correct match is worth $50. One who scores the most at the end of the game gets to play Supermatch for a shot at $10,000, which John has done 4 times. This is your 5th and final time on the show, by
yes,
the way.
Yes, it is.
All right.
And I'm going to hate to go.
No, I'll go. Maybe you go out a winner. You're the champion. You get to go first.
Letter B, please.
B. Okay.
Yes.
This is serious.
Hey, all right.
This is a real show.
All right. I need a number 2 pencil.
This is on the air?
Yes. Dumb Dave, the bank robber, is always broke. That's because the bank Dumb Dave robs are blank banks.
Wow. We have our...
Oh, Dana, wow. Did you get yours in? It's Stooge Week. All right, here we go. We have our answer. John, Dumb Dave is always broke. He's a dumb bank robber. That's because the banks that he robs are what kind of
banks? Blood banks.
Blood banks.
Blood banks.
Blood banks.
Good answer.
I like the way you said that, too, John. They are blood banks.
Boy, I made a big mistake. I said.
I can't believe you said this.
Well, what'd you say?
That's really what I thought. I said sperm banks.
Sperm banks.
Oh, come on, like you haven't been there.
Dana, it's good to have you. Welcome from the home show,
Hi,
Dana Fleming.
Ross. Yeah. Yeah. I have to keep up the home show squeaky clean
image.
Reputation.
Yeah.
Piggy banks. That's why you need more. There's too many.
Hostile audience.
Oh.
Wrong answer. Charles?
Make that another tuna daiquiri, okay, sweetie? I said sperm.
You're the sperm bank. Hey, John, that's what the top row was thinking. Vicki, maybe not what the bottom row was thinking. That's because the banks that Dumb Dave robs are...
Well, my old Dave was a pervert as well. He was out in the sperm bank.
Oh,
he
made sperm bank.
Sperm is good.
Yeah, Dave's a little weird.
Okay, Richard.
I said savings and loan bank.
Oh.
Savings
and
loans. All right. Yeah.
that's on the deal meal, isn't it?
One of those cards. Yeah. It's just one bread card.
Deal a card.
All right, Lisa.
All right. I don't know what I was thinking. You guys are not going to give me an or, are you? Because I went with...
What'd you say?
Piggy bank.
Same thing I said.
Be that way. We didn't get any matches there, John. Let's see how we do with this one for you, Nancy. Old Lady Purvis. Oh, this is about Old Lady Purvis.
Okay. Whoops.
Yeah. This is good for you. You should do this.
I got the wrong
end. Yeah. Old Lady Purvis says, at my age, I can't afford to be picky about the men I date. I have a bumper sticker that says, honk if you're blank.
You're...
All right, we have our answers. Richard, you're lit up, but you're still writing.
I'm writing a letter to Santa.
Nancy, old lady Purvis said, at my age, I can't afford to be picky with the men I date. I have a bumper sticker that says honk if you're...
Do I dare say horny?
Yes, you well, dare say that.
I don't think I'm understanding. I said again, honk if you're sperm. I didn't. No, I didn't. I said, honk if you're alive. If you're alive.
Honk if you're alive. Dana.
Nancy, he's an older gentleman. Older gentleman.
What's that?
Alive.
What's that? Alive.
Honk if you're what, Charles?
Unlike Richard, I had a very shy, retiring childhood.
I said, breathing!
Breathing. Longer breathing.
It's your turn, hon. You're up.
She got a bumper sticker. See, you know, with Mama's family, you play an older woman, wouldn't you?
She was an older woman.
Yeah. What kind of a bumper sticker would she have?
Well, she'd have one that says, honk if you're alive.
Honk if you're alive.
Yep.
Richard.
Horny, horny, pork, yeah. Banana, banana, horny, pig, five, mom, horny, horny.
All right, Ross.
Nice
I'm so
work,
excited.
Richard.
I got so excited writing this. I left the E out and horny.
Horny. Look at that. Well, our challenger has a couple of matches and jumps ahead of our incumbent champion. We'll be right back with matchups, folks. We are back. And the first round, Nancy, who just showed up here on the show, is 100. John here at 0. But it's time for matchup now. You can build up your score by playing against the clock. We'll start with you, John. Who do you want to play with?
Vicki.
Oh, hi, John.
How you doing?
All right. Now, we're going to show you some matchups. You pick what you think is the best answer. And every time you and Vicki agree, you get $50. You get 30 seconds. Get as many as you can. Ready? Go. Rain blank. Raincoat, rain dance.
Raincoat.
Match. Pocket blank. Pocket knife, pocket money.
Pocket knife.
No match. Bruce blank. Bruce Lee, Bruce Willis.
Bruce Willis.
Match. Grand blank. Grand slam, grand jury.
Grand slam.
Man, no match. Cue blank. Cue card, cue ball.
Cue ball.
Match. Eat blank. Eat like a horse, eat crow.
Eat like a horse.
No match. Round of blank. Round of applause, round of drinks.
Round of applause.
Match. Speak blank.
All right.
Who would you like to play with?
I've got to take Richard.
Oh, oh.
I get so nervous with these. Take him far,
Nancy. Take him far.
Mother, daughter, mother, daughter. Oh.
All right.
On second thought, wait.
Okay. $50 per match. We'll put 30 seconds on the clock. Ready? Go. Planet blank. Planet Earth, planet of the apes.
Planet Earth.
No match. Oil blank. Oil slick, oil filter.
Oil slick.
Match. Brown blank. Brown nose, brown derby.
Brown derby.
Match. I want my blank. I want my mommy. I want my MTV.
I want my MTV.
Match. Marlon blank. Marlon Perkins, Marlon Brando.
Marlon Brando.
Match. Sour blank. Sour pickles, sour grapes.
Sour grapes.
Match. Ed blank. Ed Asner, Ed Begley Jr. Okay, we'll be back with a lot more match game after these words. Please, stay with us. Okay, we are back. John with 200, Nancy with 250. John, A or B?
I'll take B again.
Okay. Mrs. Jacques Cousteau said,
oh.
I finally found the perfect way to get my husband in the mood for romance. I do not put on a negligee. Instead, I dress up like a blank. This is Jacques Cousteau.
Yes.
I should have said negligee. Yeah.
Negligee.
All right, we have our answers. John, finally found a perfect way to get my husband in the mood for romance. I don't wear a negligee. I put on... I dress up like a...
Shark.
A shark.
A shark.
I dress up like a shark.
You know what I thought it
what
was?
Thinking, no
what
first.
Did you say, John? Shark?
He said shark.
I suggest you take the 20 grand and go to Vegas. I said whale. I'm sorry, John. Oh, whale.
Whale. Ross, what would be better than two arms?
Two legs. Two...
Eight. Oh, an eight. Octopus. An octopus. Huh? They forgot the question. I think... thank you.
Yeah, well, Charles...
They forgot the question.
You know, it's so interesting because Jacques... Oh, I know very well. Jacques' wife is named Yvonne. Oh. Yvonne.
Yvonne.
You know, if you live in the Bronx. But in French, Yvonne. Yvonne. And she has a very bad, what you call in America, overbite. So she chose of course Charles.
Yes, sure. Yes. Yes, yes, yes.
Okay, she doesn't put on a negligee, Vicki. Instead, she dresses up like a...
I don't know what I was thinking. I said she dresses up like a tuna.
Like a tuna.
Now, I did something... I did something generic, but I truly believe that the judges will say yes to this. Fish. I mean, a shark is a fish.
It's not, though. It's too general. It's too general.
Not that there's anything sexy about a woman dressed like a fish. I just thought I'd ask.
A fish. Like a fish.
A mermaid.
All right, be the
mermaid.
Oh,
mermaid.
We're all morons.
All right, Nancy.
I'm glad I didn't say it.
Well, here's a new one. Frank said, my wife is the world's slowest cook.
How slow is she?
It takes her an hour to make blank.
I'm done. Vicky's the one that's holding up the entire game.
A veritable plethora of
Vicki,
answers here.
One answer.
Good. Vicki
one.
Has her answer. Nancy, Frank said, my wife is the world's slowest cook. It takes her an hour to make...
Minute rice.
Minute rice. Well, that was smart. Nancy, that was smart thinking. Smart thinking. Now, we'll see if Brad...
You know that my mom has been married so many times, that's what we throw at her weddings now, is minute rice.
Yes! Yes.
Dana.
Instant oatmeal.
Instant
it's the
oatmeal.
Same, you know what I mean? It's the same.
Oh. Oh.
I know why.
What an answer.
I know what you were thinking that.
Linear thinking.
I love it.
Instant oatmeal.
Yeah.
Oh, you got it on the mind.
Central casting. We need
show.
A celebrity for Metro.
You guys make jewelry out of that.
No, but Yvonne Cousteau also had no time to cook because she also had to entertain the crew. You know, sometimes they did not see a fish. And they had to do other things, so she had no time to hang around the stove, so she made rice to
Rice to the nose.
It takes her an hour to make boiling water.
It makes an hour to boiling water.
Your language is going to get you into a lot of hot water.
Yeah. Lisa, minute rice. Okay. Look at our score now. Nancy, you jumped the lead, 500. Now, John, you have 250, but now it's time for final matchup. And whoever wins this round wins the game. Chance to play for a possible 10,000. John. Pressure's on you. You're trailing. You'll go first. Who do you want to play with?
Brad.
Okay. All right, this time matchups are worth $100. We'll put 45 seconds instead of 30 to get as many as you can, but you have to get at least 500 to stay in the game, John.
Okay.
Ready? Go. Blank doll. Living doll. Voodoo doll.
Living doll.
Match. Blank maker. Coffee maker. Star maker.
Coffee maker.
Match. Blank Charles. Ray Charles. Prince Charles.
Ray Charles.
Match. Blank Express. Pony Express. American Express.
American Express.
No match. Blank roof. Tin roof, fiddler on the roof.
Tin roof.
That's a match. Blank basket. Picnic basket. Easter basket.
Picnic basket.
No match. Blank ink. Red ink, invisible ink.
Red ink.
No match. Blank tree. Palm tree. Christmas tree.
Palm tree.
Match. Blank boss. Pit boss. Who's the boss?
Who's the boss?
No match. Blank bath. Bird bath. Steam bath.
Bird bath.
Match. Blank tank. Drunk tank. Septic tank.
Drunk tank.
Match. Blank bear. Good job, John. All right, Nancy, who do you want to play with?
Lisa.
You and Lisa? Mm-hmm. Okay, remember now, you have 500. You can you beat 950, you win the game.
Gotcha.
All right, go as far as you can. 45 seconds.
All right, Nancy.
Ready? Go. Blank pan. Dish pan, Peter pan.
Dish pan.
No match. Blank days. Dog days, happy days.
Happy days.
No match. Blank business. Monkey business, mind your own business.
Mind your own business.
No match. Blank steel. Daniel Steel, stainless steel.
Stainless steel.
Match. Blank court. Supreme Court, night court.
Night court.
No match. Blank dead. Drop dead, grateful dead.
Drop dead.
Match. Blank struck. Moonstruck. Dumbstruck.
Dumbstruck.
No match. Blank Hamilton. George Hamilton. Alexander Hamilton.
Alexander Hamilton.
No match. Blank Union. Teamsters Union. Soviet Union.
Soviet Union.
Match. Blank Decker. Double Decker. Black and Decker.
Black and Decker.
Match. Blank Yankees. New York Yankees. Damn Yankees.
New York Yankees.
Oh, sit up, John. You did it. You played very hard, woo! Right down to the wire on that. Woo! Thank you so much for playing. We have some nice things for you.
Bye, Nancy.
Bye-bye. John, you've got the touch. You have got the touch. We'll be right back with a Big Money Super Match. Stay with us, folks. We are back. John. Yeah. Been on the show 5 times. This is your 5th time. Got to make the last one a good one, huh?
You got to do
all
it.
All right. Yeah. Big Money Super Match. You can win over $10,000. We'll start with an audience match.
Mm-hmm.
We polled a recent studio audience, got their best response to this. Buffalo blank. Now, if you can guess the best answer, you get $500. Second most popular answers were $300. Third best answers were $200. All right, let's get some help over here from three of our stars.
Charles.
I can't get over this. Can I just... Vicki, your boss makes homemade jams, homemade jellies, and homemade breads.
Yeah.
And he works in his studio,
yeah,
Brad. What are we going to do to a guy like that, huh? I mean, I don't believe it. Sounds like a Nancy.
I said Buffalo Bill.
Buffalo Bill. Do one.
Dana.
Buffalo Chips.
Buffalo Chip. One more.
Richard.
Buffalo Hide.
Buffalo Hide?
Yeah, Hide.
Okay, Buffalo Hide, Buffalo Chips, Buffalo Bill, or one of your own?
Buffalo Bill.
That's the one you got.
Buffalo
Hide. All right. Okay, let's see how well you've done. What is the $200 answer, please? Buffalo Chips.
Chips, yes.
That was Dana's. $300 answer is?
Buffalo Wing.
Oh, yeah,
wing.
Sure. Oh, now the one we want is Buffalo.
Be there, be there.
Please be there behind the $500 answer.
Yeah!
Charles.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
All the way to
San
Diego.
Yes. Okay,
John.
You know what this is all about. You won $500. Means you'll be playing for 10 times that or 5,000 by matching one of our stars head to head. Double that. With a great spin on the wheel of...
the wheel of death.
All right, John. Give it a spin. Let us know who you're going to be playing with.
I'm doing it just for myself.
Come on.
You've waited 4 times for this.
Yes, yes,
waited 4 times for this.
Now I gotta match it.
Now you gotta match it. $10,000. All you have to do is get an exact match. You take the extra $10,000 home. No help from our audience. We need to have an exact match with you and Dana. Dana, please write down your answer to this. The Brooklyn blank. The Brooklyn blank. Her answer. John, turn around here. Dana, please, you have to come back for this part.
Dana!
What?
Dana. All right, John. What was your answer for the Brooklyn
Bridge?
The Brooklyn
Bridge.
Dana, $10,000 at stake. Can you match Brooklyn Bridge?
John, I'm from Kansas. I don't know anything about Brooklyn. Except the bridge!
You came through, pal. You came through. We'll take a short break and be right back. John is our all-time biggest winner on the show.
Yes!
$31,500. He's going to buy a house and a car.
Any car?
Anything he wants.
Well,
thank you very much, folks. We'll see you on the next match game. Bye-bye.
Departing contestants will receive Mama Liebman introduces the Wonder Mop. Its special ringer sleeve is designed to wring out more water. Liebman for better brooms, brushes, and mops. Koala Springs blends sparkling natural mineral water with exotic fruit juices from Australia. Deliciously refreshing. There's nothing quite like a koala. Vivitar 320Z, compact autofocus camera with built-in power zoom lens. Beautiful 35mm pictures from scenics to portraits by Vivitar. Speaking for Match Game, a Mark Goodson television production.